You know, when I woke up, Hazel just told me that you zipped your jacket down.
Really? You had a conversation with Hazel and didn't have a conversation with me?
No, I'm having a conversation with you now. I told Hazel. I did not know, though.
I couldn't believe that my man was bringing something up that Hazel had told him.
Listen, I just walked over there that she told me. I didn't know nothing. If she don't like what she's seeing from my woman, and she tells me that, that's a girl that's looking out for me.
Are you whether serious right, right now?
Whether right or wrong.
Are you kidding me right now?
She's looking out.
Are you kidding me right now?
No, I'm not.
If I was in a bathing suit right now to be in the pool with y'all, what is the difference?
You don't speak on nothing that nobody got to say about me.
What? You sound crazy.
Yeah, you look at them and you say, you keep my girl's name out your mouth.
I was hot.
You made her uncomfortable.
She didn't say that. She said, no wonder, Votto.
But you can't just put out your titties in front of everybody's man. That's what Votto has a problem with.
She threw it on you like you had a conversation with her about what I wear.
But now I feel like I'm being disrespectful.
Yeah, shut up, man. Shut up.